All right, we're at Trick's Retreat. It's Cuckoo's Nest. Event number one. Phelps made a guest appearance today, so we're doing good. Let's see how this thing goes down. Get you some.
Mac, of course. Ghosts, goblins, and monsters galore. I don't even want to trick or treat no more. Some of the scariest things I've ever seen. You know what I mean? It's Halloween. Ghosts, goblins, and monsters galore. I don't even want to trick or treat no more. Some of the scariest things I've ever seen. You know what I mean? It's Halloween. It was October 31st. Me and Mike had walked 10 miles and we were dying of thirst. Then all of a sudden we remembered about the curse. It was the curse of the Birmingham hearse. On this very night, 20 years ago, a big black hearse went spinning off the road. For no good reason,
it blew off four tires.
And guess who was inside it? Mike Myers. We heard stories, but we knew they weren't true about the boy who went missing. They only found his shoes. Scary, but it never happened to us. We weren't afraid, we were way too tough. But then we heard a noise, and then a creepy voice. Was it a monster? Was it James and his boys? Then Mike Myers came busting out the door.
Don't throw me, bro. Alright, got
that? Don't throw me now, no, man.
Goblins and monsters galore. I don't even want to trick or treat no more. Some of the scariest things I've ever seen. You know what I mean? It's Halloween. Ghosts, goblins. goblins and monsters galore. I don't even want to trick or treat no more. Some of the scariest things I've ever seen. You know what I mean? It's Halloween. Mike pedaled fast, but it wasn't fast enough. Mike Myers never runs, but he always catches up. He knocked us down and we both went flying. The candy sprayed everywhere and Mike started crying. Forget the candy, Mike, go and grab your stinging bite. Plus we got a bunch of candy.
Yeah.
Mike, he's got a
stinging bite. Need that money, big pun over here, kill him. Alright, looking good, looking good. About to take it up to the float bowl, alright?
I didn't see a thing, but then my shoelace got caught up in the chain. The bike swerved, the bike crashed, and then we both got covered in trash. And right before our heads are about to get hacked off, Mike Myers takes his mask off. Some of the scariest things I've ever seen. You know what I mean? It's Halloween. Ghosts, goblins, and monsters galore. I don't even want to trick or treat no more. Some of the scariest things I've ever seen. You know what I mean? It's Halloween.
You gotta start yelling. Get people in the stand. Peanut
ball. Hey! Everybody, peanut ball!
What?
Peanut ball!
Okay.
Get inside of it. Like your mom.
Stick a flow, bro. Get it straight.
Wheels.
Boom.
Fight up some wheels and
all right, here you go.
Oh. Snap my back, huh?
You got that, Brian.
Oh,